JunkTaster.com, episode 2389, and it's Panias and Ferb chocolate egg unboxing. Yep, I've got three of them. Yeah, the famous Disney slapstick cartoon series. Let's do it, basically. So, stripping it off. Alright, and here's like very hard to read the ingredients and everything. But let's check out the interesting stuff, the chocolate egg. So, comes in a blue capsule. So, that's open. And what is this? It's some sort of... Yeah, it's a scientist. And what is he doing? Let's check out the flyer. Ah, standing on a pen attachment. So... Do I got such a pen? Yeah, I will put the sticker on later. Let's check out the second. Yeah. The next egg. Ah, is this a pen thing again? Oh no, don't tell me that I'm not lucky. Oh, I'm not lucky today. I just had the second time. Let's hope for the best. That's Yeah, I watched other surprise egg unboxing with, like, they were faking the results, I was thinking. Yeah, I'm not faking. Everything is real. What happens, happens. Alright, and here's like the other character, Perry. Yeah. No, it's somebody that... I haven't seen the series. And so basically let's put the stickers on. So it's also called the pencil clip. I think putting the stickers on yourself is kind of annoying. Can't it be printed or something? But then I think it would be more expensive for the producers. Okay, here we go. And now this girl, what's her name? Yeah, she on the telephone all the time, chatting with her girlfriend, probably. Yeah, here it is. So, what's your favorite chocolate egg? Let me know. So, here we go. And now I think I have to find a pencil somewhere. So, this is not a pencil, but a fine liner. I think it would work as well. Yep, here we go. Yeah, sticks to the pen. Do I want to have little thingens on my pen? I think if you do this in school, the teacher may freak out. Yeah. Like in our school, up to I think 10th grade, we had to stand up every school hour when the teacher came into the classroom. Yeah. So you got it, the Panias and Ferb pencil sticks, yeah, or pencil clips. Yeah, these are all the others. Yeah, must be, maybe I have to watch it, looks funny. Who is this? Some redneck or something. Okay. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this review. And do you have pencil clip on your pencils? Let me know. And what was the craziest teacher experience in your school time? Next language, I think. Ja, das waren hier Panias Ferb Überraschungsei. Hatte ich ja schon mal eins. Damals war ein Puzzle drin. Und diesmal sind solche Stiftclips, solche Pencilclips drin. Hab jetzt keinen Stift gefunden, dafür diesen Fineliner. Genau. Ja, also hätten wir das damals an die Stifte dran, also uns hätte man das nicht durchgehen lassen, wenn man da mit so einem Pencilclip an seinem Dinge. Uns war es sehr streng, die Schule. Das Krankeste war im Nachhinein, muss ich sagen, also der Unterricht ging immer so los, dass der Lehrer reinkam und dann mussten alle aufstehen und dann wurde berichtet, ob jemand fehlt und dann wurde der Unterricht gestartet. Aber da musste einer vorgehen, also genau, der die Tafel abwischt, musste dann immer vorgehen und sagen, was. Das war schlimm. Ja, war das bei euch auch so streng? Und dann, oh, das war so ein Scheiß. Da gab es 10 Minuten Pause. Und nach 8 Minuten gab es das Vorklingeln. Da musste man an seinen Platz gehen. Ja, das war eigentlich fast wie Bootcamp oder so. Ja. Ja, was ist das Krankeste, was euch in der Schule passiert ist? Lasst mich das wissen. Habt ihr Pencil-Clips an eurem Pencil? Ja. Ja, die Schokolade geht so. Es geht schon. Es ist so Milchschokolade, wie die manchmal so ist, so leicht kratzig. Aber ja, die kann man essen. Mag ich manchmal, die normale. Ich packe ja Haufen Kinderüberraschungseier und so aus. Und das kann ich am Ende fast noch besser essen als diese komische Milchschokolade von den Kinderüberraschungseier-Dingern. Genau. Ansonsten war's das. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt.